Hello from White Rock, British Columbia.
Hello everyone. So I just reached White Rock Beach in British Columbia. So this beach is located near Vancouver downtown. It's like probably like 40 minutes from Vancouver downtown. It's in British Columbia. It's within Vancouver lower mainland. This particular area is called White Rock region, and we have this beautiful beach here. There's many restaurants and bars and ice cream parlors by the roadside here for anyone who want to come here and have a good time. So on the west, we can see the sun is setting, and there is mountains on the end, so that's why we can't see the sun. It's not sunset yet. And the other side, the east side, it's already dark, but it's not completely dark. It's kind of really nice blue color. And this is the pier. We are walking through. It takes us a little bit into the water, and we can see a lot of people coming down and having a good evening and taking pictures. We can see there is lots of birds here on the rocks over there. They're sitting on top of the rocks over there. And there's so many ducks in the water. All those small like dots like thing over the rocks, all of them are birds. Yeah. When we are standing in the pier at the end, from this corner, we can see the town on the other side, the White Rock town, and all those beautiful houses looking towards the water. And they have decorated the whole street with the lights on all the trees around, which makes it more beautiful at night or in the evening. There's a fishing boat being docked here, and I can see there's some traps being kept on it. Looks like lobster traps. No, I don't think it's. I'm not sure if it is lobster traps. Lobster traps are usually really heavy, so. This one doesn't look like that. It was a good evening, well spent here at the pier, at the White Rock Pier. And now we are heading back home, and we're just walking back by the pier. And because it's almost like 7 p.m., there's lots of lights in the town already, and all the lights on the pier is light up right now. It makes it more beautiful. And we can see the people still coming in because it's a good day actually weather-wise, because it's in the beginning of February, but we still got really good sunshine today, so there was a lot of people out here today, and we can still see lots of people coming. So thank you for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you like the video, please make sure you subscribe, and if you like it, please subscribe and press the notification button, and please support me on my
other journeys.
Thank you.